Hello friends, welcome to the demonstration of digital tension meter. We all are aware that the tension applied on a V-belt plays a vital role on the performance of a V-belt drive. The tension applied to the V-belt should be appropriate. The appropriate tension is that minimum tension under which the belt will not slip or squeal under the peak load. If the V-belt drive is over-tensioned, the belts, the bearings and the shafts, they are subjected to the higher loads and the equipment drive efficiency and the life goes down. On the contrary, if the V-belt is not properly tensioned, if it is loose, then the belt will slip under the load, which will lead to the premature failure of the belt. We have introduced a high-tech instrument, digital tension meter, for measuring the tension on a V-belt. This instrument looks very small but does a very, very important critical work. The instrument comes in two components. The number one is the main body of the instrument. The second one is the extension cable. This instrument works on the principle of measurement of vibration of frequencies. There are two ways of using this instrument. Initially, we have to calculate the frequency of vibrations using the theoretical calculations. Having done that, we have to actually measure the frequency of vibrations of a V-belt which is under tension. The formula to calculate the static tension in the belt is having calculated the theoretical frequency of vibration, let us understand how to use the digital tension meter. I will demonstrate how this instrument measures the frequency of vibrations. We have to tap the belt in the center so that it starts vibrating. While it's vibrating, just bring microphone either on the top of the belt or to the side of the belt. Do not touch the microphone to the belt, otherwise it will give you erroneous reading. It has recorded the frequency of 34.1 Hz. This recorded value of the frequency should match with the calculated value of frequency. If it does not match, we have to adjust the tension. That is, we have to either reduce the center distance between the pulleys or increase the center distance of pulleys by moving this motor. So friends, this is very compact and user-friendly instrument for technicians and engineers to correct and measure the tension on V-belt drives to get the optimum performance. Thank you very much.